background is the ISEP program. Mm-hmm. I went to Korean University. At first, I have a lot of Korean friends in school. So and they are all exchange students, so I wanted to see them again. And then at that time, I just thought that, well, I have to stay 4 years here studying, so why not going somewhere, taking the same credits, graduating at the same time, and have more fun. They asked me what university I'm going to, and I would say I'm very proud that I say that North Dakota State University. The process was really easy for me to do, and I like that I pay them my tuition and fee and room and board, so that I didn't really need to worry about anything else. So I just went on this program and paid the fee, and that's it. All the classes I took are in English, so it's pretty easy, and I like the school. That is one of the